Yeah. Wrong way, maybe. What's up? Here he is. Speak to me.
What happened? Did you see those Covenant soldiers? I saw a group of them exploring the cave. They laughed at me, hanging in the ice. Frozen men got them. You don't have to tell me twice.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. That's what he's saying. Let's roll. You lead the way. Wait for me.
Roll, you came to save me.
You're lucky I came at all.
Where did you find him? Kind gift. We'll head back to the village right now. Anna's going to flay his fool hide. I can't properly repay you, but please, take this. It was our mother's.
Your mother had a bone splinter?
I can't thank you enough for finding my brother. Soldiers? Here? That's ill news. I'll get my brother back to the village. In the meantime, you need to find missing people. There are a lot of us scattered across the wilds. Find as many as you can. We are going. Down our oxes.
You should have seen it, Raleigh.
That cave is incredible!
Don't call me Raleigh. He is precious. He was child-sized like an evil baby man.
Go in there again, and I'll leave you to rot.
Let's see. Oh wow, I didn't even realize I had leveled twice. Probably need to put something in health, but just keep it like that. So we can make it an AOE. Okay. For shout. I almost feel like she get this one with the AoE and the other one with the AoE. It's too late. I want a better familiar though. Let's do it. Bitch, you crazy? Let me get out my new familiar. Nice. God, I wonder what the next upgrade of him will be. What's up?
I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here.
Oh, damn it!
Thank you. Be careful.
I could have just doomed them and said, fuck it. Oh, I wasted time coming over here. Let's see. Where am I supposed to go? I should tell her it's time to leave. Oh, okay. Who this?
Curse this deathclaw. Ate my foot. I had to use my boot and some leather as a tourniquet. Damn it. I've been tracking the beast for weeks. I called him Deathclaw. I finally caught up to him, but it went badly. Now there's a plan. If you bag him, I'll toss you some coin for your trouble. As I made my escape, some stuff fell out of my pack. You should be able to follow what I dropped, like a trail back to his lair. Follow the trail I left when I made my escape. You'll know his lair by the bones, blood, and smell.
Alright. Get him, familiar. Oops. Boom. Oh, God. Damn it. Come on, man. Fuck that. I'm no... thief. Wait, didn't this fool say there's gonna be some breadcrumbs or something stupid? What the fuck? I must be... oh. You're saying? I didn't have to do anything. Thank you, sir! Nice. Oh God, am I waiting for a respawn? Jeez, all kinds of stuff. Holy crap. Jerk. What? Oh, here we go. Oh, okay, that spawned them.
Eat a dick!
Oh, wow. And I'm home. It's all good. I'm gonna blast them. Boom. Boom. It's like Shadow War Death. Don't get too low. Nice. Eyes running. Now fuck these wolves.
Soon, my friend. Lost a lot of blood. A hunter with the heart of Iskramor. Here's the coin I promised. I'll sing your praises next time I see the inside of a mead hall. Don't.
Nice. I think I leveled again. Maybe not. So many quests in this game.
Something has to be done about these undead. The dead walk at Sky Shroud. There's an evil power radiating from within the shrine, but the door is locked. In the Skarl's tales, every dragon in China had a priest. If we could speak with Sky Shroud's priest, he could tell us how to get in.
If Shroud is willing, yes. I brought a bag of incense to burn as an offering. The bone then cut me before I could try the ritual. You might have better luck.
I hope you have better luck at the shrine than I did. Watch yourself in there.
Damn, Bowman gotcha, huh? All right, here goes nothing. Oh, so first I'm a disgrace, now I'm your incarnate? Get the fuck out of here.
You need to ask Bath. Once everyone knew the ritual, three rune stones unlock the door. They're placed in prominent positions around the shrine. Find them and put them on the pedestals around the door. Then you'll gain entrance.
Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. And then my money? You know I like my money. What the hell? Boom, bitch. Okay, maybe no. Collect the Eagle Runestone. Going down. Okay, cool. And this one. Oh, I could go for a Snickers. Wow, that was cool. Nice. Boom! Boom! They get low, man. Fucking hit him with the whoop. All right, so now we have to place this shit. I have a mount from buying this gold edition. This gold edition was the best damn deal. $40. $40 at Walmart, and it comes with the ESO, no subscriptions, and all the expansions, all four of them. Yeah. Probably got enough content here for 2 years. And Morrowind comes out this summer, in June. There's so many good games hitting the summer. Waiting for Bless Online, Zelda. Well, Zelda's gonna be out soon. I'm gonna get it for the Wii, though. I'm not fucking around with that Switch. I takes it. Boom! Nice. That's so good. So let me see. We need to use a skill point. That's awesome. There's a lot of AoE in all these builds. I'm gonna... I don't know what to do. Lightning form. That's my dark magic. I'm gonna do this one, I think. I'm gonna morph it. Crystal Blast. Fuck yeah, let's do it. Pretty crazy with this PlayStation Pro. I mean, I'm running the game in 4K and it's just capturing it in 1080p, streaming it like it's nothing. What? Oh man.
I stand once more at the seat of my power. I'm a specter. A mere shade, forced to watch as a necromancer defiles my body. Kill him!
Let's do it.
You'll never defeat the
company. Oh, that's so much better, the AoE! Yeah, I need to be AoE spec with this, man. This is sick. It's gonna be good in PvP, too. Bitch.
You have fulfilled your purpose. Well done, Worm.
Search for evidence. Okay. Oh, right here. Wow. It's interesting.
Undead are gone. What did you do?
The Covenant here? Trolls, blood, I have to warn the village.
I'll head back. See if you can find any of the other villages on the island. We may have to evacuate soon.
Wow, 1.K experience, 93 gold. That was great. Hell yeah, man. So let's find those missing villagers. Oh, that's a bad guy. No, it's not. So let's see. I love my little thingy. Investigate. God, dog. Jeez. I've been working on the railroad. Let's see. What's good, man?
What's good, Jackie? God, she looks cool. Yeah, this is the guild guy.
Ship is the least of our worries. Bandits are plundering the mine, looking for artifacts. They're alert, looking for something. Had to kill the one behind me before he warned the others. How are you at subterfuge? I'll stay here and keep an eye on these bandits. Take the uniform from our friend here, then get down into the mine shacks and see what's going on. Grab some gear from our friend here. His kit will help you slip into the mine unnoticed. I'm not entirely sure. It was named after a prospector who came out here with his family. They said they were mining for iron, but folks saw them wearing dark robes. That's the story. One day there was a fire and the whole camp burned. Locals said they heard monsters roaring.
The place has been... They selling drugs, girl. What you talking about? Y'all gonna get that loot? It's not good. Let's put on my little dinghy. I got so much shit. Ooh, fancy. Wow, I look like Mr. Skyrim. All right. Hello, my name's Guy.
Hello.
What's up, man?
I don't really know.
Yeah, just reading these crack runes. Wow. Betrayal.
We've almost made it past the scabs. I heard them say the portal is just beyond.
I'm about to fuck this guy up.
Who are you? Please don't hurt me. Guards! Intruder!
He just got messed up by his own trap.
Alright, I love you.
Love you too. You gone?
Yep.
Mad. Okay, little guy.
A covenant contract? I smell a distraction. That ship we spotted might be the start of an invasion. We've got to get back to the village.